walkers. I got this.
What? I'm just supposed to watch? No way. Tiafa! Wow, he's really good.
You want some of this?
I gotta say, I don't think these warriors are very hard to beat. Well, what other heinous crimes has my grandfather committed?
Let's see. He decimated Vanaheim, tortured Tyr, murdered Groa, murdered Ymir. It goes on and on.
Interesting. And where'd you hear all this?
Freya and Mimir told me.
Oh, so his traitorous ex-wife and a bitter former advisor. Got it.
Look, you don't believe me, but...
No, I don't. Either you're full of crap, or you're a hypocrite for helping him. Can we just focus on the mission? Dead end. This is where the mask said to go?
Let's double back. We'll find a way around. See? More Hellwalkers! That means we're headed the right way!
There's a big hole up there now. Could be our way around. Maybe we can use the big crate.
I got this.
Uh-huh, sure you do.
Hey, we're okay, right?
I guess. Maybe our families are just meant to be enemies.
Well, not us. I don't believe that. What I do believe is that you'll make a great Valkyrie. I'll tell your mom the same thing. Even if she scares the life out of me.
That means a lot. Thanks. Now, we have a masterpiece to find. No way through up here either. Now what?
I'm not sure. Well, my gut's telling me what we need is here. Get off! Could be our way up. Let's head back down and find out. Now we go right.
Into a group of hellwalkers. Let's get them! Whoa! What is that?
A revenant! I'll slow it down for you!
Nah, I got this! Careful, Loki! There's more soundstone on the grate. You got this?
And this way's blocked too.
There has to be another way. Keep your eyes peeled. Looks like there's more soundstone on the grate. You got this? Let's go. What's the mask say?
So, the mask's pull is a little weird with all these buildings in the way, but I think we're going the right way.
You think? So this way?
Sure.
Are you messing with me? I need this to go well. I need my family to see what I can do.
No, we both do. Looks like it's through here.
Let me get that for you. Okay, this thing is really fighting me. See anything in there?
There.
Nice. Whatever you shot crashed through the floor again. Let's head back and check it out. So, I talk about my mom a lot. What's your dad like?
He's intense. Like he's trying to force me into this mold. But I'm not sure that's me.
Oof. Well, I know exactly what that's like.
Thing is, I don't know what I want. Love that you do.
You'll figure it out.
Whoa! Jump up!
Okay, that's a big one. More of them!
Time keeping me in Asgard after this. Which way?
The mask showed it was straight ahead earlier. Of course, the way's blocked.
Maybe they're trying to keep people out. Or something in. I bet there's another way around. There always is. More soundstone. You know what to do. Sweet.
So, how'd you know you wanted to be a Valkyrie?
I didn't always. After a bad fight with Mom, I snuck out and found my trap. Somehow, every movement they made had such purpose, like they knew exactly where they needed to be. And in that moment, so did I. Where to now?
Looks like it's through here.
So training gave me...
Too heavy?
Shut up! Something's blocking it.
I'll take a look. But I want to hear the rest.
Deal. Ugh, too heavy. Have you seen these arms?
Let's see...
Should I stop pushing?
Not yet. Not bad.
I know. As I was saying, being the Valkyries fight, all strength and style, no apology, it gave me clarity. For the first time, I saw my path forward.
Too bad giants have to follow prophecy.
Who cares? Make your own path, just like we've been doing here. Now, let's see. Step aside, little man. This one's stuck too! But I feel it weakening. I just need to give it a little more mustard. Maybe I should just shut up and concentrate.
Looks like it.
Bring it on!
Jump up!
To now.
Looks like it's through here, but it's blocked.
Find a way to cut the crate down on the other side. I'll wait here. I don't have a fancy way up like you do.
Got it. Ingrid, was I too rude about her grandfather? She should know the truth, right?
Yeah, guess so.
Hey, you talking to me?
No. Just talking to Ingrid.
Okay. Well, waiting.
Can I get a better view of that crate?
You did it!
Better get back.
Hey, what's going on out there? You okay?
I got it!
Attaboy, Loki! Mess him up!
Jump him!
Ha ha ha! path's open. Let's go.
Whoa, the mask is freaking out. We must be close. What was that?
Don't look at me. You're the one who's been here before.
It's probably nothing.
Doesn't sound like nothing.
Close. Besides, I don't think it's dangerous.
Are we looking at the same thing? Maybe he's locked up for a good reason.
I can feel what he's feeling. It's a giant thing. Look, he just wants to be free. The piece must be behind him. Trust me.
All right, let's start with the lock not near its teeth.
There was another one under his foot.
You're welcome, mangy mutt.
Let's look in the chamber he was guarding.
Down in the water or something?
There's... how? It's not responding anymore. This has never happened.
But you said trust you. And we let that thing loose. Grandfather's gonna kill me. We gotta get out of here. Come on.
Through. Wait up.
Maybe we missed it. Maybe it's back here.
Through. Through. It's gonna be okay.
How can you say that? I shouldn't have listened to you.
Look, if I made a mistake, I'll fix it. I can find the piece.
You absolute, unqualified moron! You know that thing tears holes between realms, right? I should expect nothing less from half-breeds.
Don't call me a half-breed.
I will call you whatever I like, Junior.
Leave him alone. It was a mistake.
No! The mistake was allowing you to think that you... Rennie, you helped him, didn't you? What side are you on anyway, Guppy?
Try me and find out.
Oh. And what are you going to do exactly? You see, everyone takes it easy on you because they are afraid of your father. I am not. That fat, drunken, utter piece of trash! Hey! Yes. Yes, the dumb does not fall far from the tree. Very well, then. Give me your best shot. You have a lot to learn, little girl. Starting with who your family is and who it is not.
Just wait until I'm a Valkyrie.
Oh. You really believed the Allfather would allow that to happen? Please, do not let this little weasel feed your delusions any longer.
Enough!
So close.
Stop! He just wants to make you mad.
Yeah? Well, it worked.
You toddlers are boring. If you are finished throwing your little tantrum, we should go now. Because I cannot wait to watch you explain this mess to the Alpha. Oh, it's going to be glorious. Hugin! He's not here. Let's check his study. Oh, boy, is he going to lose it.
Father will have my back.
After the Allfather sent him away sulking with his tail between his legs? Doubtful. And you, Loki of the Jotnar, I am haunted by your incompetence. It keeps me up at night.
Whatever.
No, seriously, I find the hues and shades of your shortcomings almost moving. If we could only somehow harness your uselessness, we could fuel this entire city.
Fine. It's all on me. Just leave her out of it.
I don't need your help, Loki.
Sorry.
Save it for the Allfather.
We have a lot to discuss.
Loki, I'll meet you in your room when I'm finished here. Shouldn't be long.
Okay.
My mission went quite well, Allfather. Secured the item we've discussed. The mask, on the other hand.
Thanks a lot.
Throod, I
don't want to hear it. Everything was fine until you showed up.
I'll make it up to you, I swear.
I don't really want to talk right now.
I really messed up. It's times like this I really miss home. Ingrid, did you have a home? Before you came here? Someone who took care of you? That sounds like a yes. Maybe I could help you find them without, you know, screwing it up. Sound like a plan?
May I come in? I heard what Heimdall had to say. I'd like to hear it from you. What happened?
It wasn't there. I was wrong.
Well, we all make mistakes, son. But freeing Garm, that was a big one. Chaos is already spilling out into the other realms. We're safe here in Asgard, but everywhere else.
I think I want to go home now.
Okay, if that's what you want. I meant it when I said you're not a prisoner here. It's your choice. Go, clear your mind. I know you'll be back. But before you go, I'll need the mask back. It's not that I don't trust you, you understand. It's the company you keep. Oh, and Ingrid?
Please, need to go.
Loki, when you do decide you're ready to continue our work here, Hugin will be waiting for you in your old home. You screwed up. Doesn't change the fact that you're welcome here. Oh, and say hi to Mimir for me.
Never thought I'd be so relieved to be back here. If you're staying, you might be waiting a while. Of course.
Diablo!
The Mystic Gateway quick. Odin was right. Freeing Garm. How did I screw up so badly? Okay. Guess it's time to face him. No running away this time. Almost home. It's gonna be fine. Everything's fine. No!
It's you!
Wait, it's you!
Here! That's fine! Where you?
Where's father?
Trying to find a way to you! Do you mind? We're being attacked right now!
Atreus, watch out! This won't stop until I close that realm tear. Atreus, help keep them off me!
Rifa!
Last
Rifa!
it over.
No thanks to you.
Where's Atreus?
Atreus? Has the runaway returned and brought all this with him? Just hold still.
I told you I'm fine.
Oh, you're bleeding.
Quit your blubbering.
It's all my fault. The Hellwalkers, they're everywhere. Everywhere.
That is not your fault.
Yes, it is. There was a wolf in hell. He was in chains and I set him free. I thought that if—
Garm? Great bleeding fuck lad, you freed Garm?
Garm? Who freed Garm? That's madness. Surely not you, young one.
If the Hound of Hell is loose, he'll chew through the fabric of the realms. Hellwalkers are just the beginning. What were you thinking?
Aye, this is a fuck-up of not insignificant proportions.
What would drive you to such mischief? Is this Loki's doing?
Enough. Leave him. Atreus has made a mistake. One that we will fix together.
Grand. Now, if you don't mind, I'd rather stay here. I've had my fill of visits to Helheim.
One problem. I'm not sure I have a way back to Helheim.
Perhaps the squirrel does.
I need to speak with you at once. At once, I say. Gentlemen, I apologize for my brusque tone, but whatever has lately transpired in Helheim is completely unacceptable. I must insist you
We are going.
And do try not to fuck up.
Aren't you gonna, you know, reprimand me?
No. I am relieved. You are safe.
Okay. Wow. Maybe I should run away more often.
Atreus.
Kidding. Sorry. So where'd the new spear come from?
Brock made it. From Dropnir.
What's that?
A ring.
But what's its story?
I do not know. You were not there to ask. Atreus!
He's probably just scared. He was chained up for a really long time. We can't hurt him, okay?
A desperate creature can be the most dangerous.
I know. Come on, we gotta get across before he opens up more realms here. Can your new spear knock out that piece of the wall? Looks fragile enough. Whoa. Wind powers? Cool!
Did Odin ask you to free that creature?
What? No. Why?
Are you not working with him?
It's not what you think.
Whatever he promised, he cannot be trusted.
I don't. But he has something I need. It's hard to explain.
Hard to explain. Why?
I just need you to trust me. I know I have no right to ask. Can you anyway?
What does he have that you need? Why can you not tell me?
It's complicated. What about you? Why do you have a new weapon? I thought you didn't want war.
I do not. But...
It's complicated? Everyone keeps secrets. Sometimes it's the only way to protect the ones we love. And don't worry about Odin. I'm not going back there.
That is good to hear.
If realm tear. Garm's been busy. I think I understand how Freya closed one. Keep the enemies away if you can.
I can.
Let me know when you're ready. I bet if we follow those Hellwalkers up there, we find Garm. Lassa, Lifa. Thanks for coming back with me. You didn't have to.
I'm your father. I will always help, as long as I am able.
Well, that's good to hear, too.
Tell me, what were you doing in Asgard?
I was translating things for Odin. There's this mask he found, and a magical rift that's connected to it. It's all sort of...
complicated.
Yeah, but I met people my age there. Made friends. I think we're still friends.
You cannot trust those loyal to Odin.
It's not always bad to trust people.
It compromises your judgment.
Maybe, but I'm tired of feeling alone.
Atreus, I...
Let's just figure out how this gate works, okay?
Thinking.
Maybe we can use my new arrows. They can chain elements. I think we're gonna need more than one sigil. Yes.
Break it, sir!
I see a notch in the pillar here that your spear could probably fit. But we need a better angle.
Keep moving.
Atreus, I do not want you to feel alone, but your decision to go to Asgard helped me understand.
Odin doesn't want Ragnarok. I know I can't trust him, but I needed his help. I can't let Ragnarok happen either.
I would have helped you.
I know, but...
Wait, he's right here! Okay! boy. It's all right. Just calm. Calm. We just want to...
If Odin truly wishes to avoid Ragnarok, then we are in agreement.
Yeah? Then what's that spear for?
To protect you.
Are there other weapons for that? What are these guys doing here?
They are dead!
Oh, yeah. There's one! Come on, we can squeeze through here.
If Odin truly wishes to avoid Ragnarok, then we are in agreement.
Yeah? Then what's that spear for?
To protect you.
Don't you have other weapons for that?
Whoa! That looks cold!
Preparing for Ragnarok. And seriously, why the spear? I shared. It's your turn.
We are not the same. I am the parent.
You're ducking the question. Guess sigil arrows don't work on that. I think my arrows will stick to the wood up there. Multiple sigils worry. Let's go. Close. Promise me you won't kill him, okay?
I make no promises, but I will try not to kill the beast.
There's a notch in the wall. Will your spear fit into this? Oh. Maybe we missed something back there.
What is your plan?
I'm sort of making it up as I go. But you're not talking about Garm.
You cannot outsmart Odin.
It's worked so far.
Has it? Now what?
I'm gonna try to tame it.
Tame it?
Sure. I've tamed wolves before.
I'll distract Garm. You freeze his chains with your axe so he can't run and latch him onto something.
No, too dangerous.
It's a good plan. Let's move.
Wait.
Thank you.
Are you okay? We almost...
Your transformation. Did Odin teach you to control it?
No.
We will not rely on what he taught you. Next time, do it my way.
Yes, sir. You didn't mess up on purpose, did you?
Now who does not trust?
Sorry, that wasn't fair. I thought it would work.
Patience. We will find a way.
We need to get up to that ledger. How?
There is always a way. See?
Oh, why didn't I think of that?
The solution is not always obvious.
My arrows will slow her down! Locked him up now. Watch out for those tanks!
It is over.
I wish it didn't have to end that way. It's my fault he got loose. That he's dead.
Sometimes there is no other way.
No. Can we just go home now?
Atreus.
I know. Close my heart. Another locked door.
How?
Guess sigil arrows don't work on that.
Do you have an idea?
Maybe we can use my sigils to carry the frost to the gear.
Alka!
They could make a bridge for Frost.
Alka!
I guess sigil arrows don't work on that.
Sought the Norns. They told me Heimdall intended to kill you in Asgard.
Heimdall? The Norns? I thought you didn't believe in that.
Come on. can't find him, the dead will keep flooding the realms. The realms will collapse.
You must learn to calm your mind.
Maybe I've learned I run better on chaos.
What else did you learn?
We work better when we trust each other.
You hear that? Where is he?
You good?
Yes. Now we fight.
Here we go again. Use his spear. He's gotta have weak points. We gotta find him. Come on. Well, if he came this way, let's find another way up.
What did you do?
At the house. The spell you saw me do when Fenrir died. I didn't know it then, but I accidentally put his soul into my knife. Souls are powerful, so I thought maybe Fenrir's could
change its nature.
Yeah. Let's see what's up.
When I found you in Midgard, before Freya attacked, you said you needed to protect me. Why?
I saw a prophecy. You were in my arms. Dead.
I saw it too. In Jotunheim.
What? You knew? That's why you've been training me so hard.
One day, You will have to survive without me.
Not gonna happen. I won't let it. I won't.
All journeys come to an end.
Not ours. Not like that. Okay. Sorry I hurt you. It's over now. I promise. Fen? Are you? I missed you too. Didn't know if that would work. We did it!
Sit! How is this possible?
It's giant magic. I've been learning things.
In Asgard.
This has nothing to do with that.
More secrets?
No. A promise. One that someone's trusting me to keep. Like you kept your promise to Mom? See what I can do when you trust me?
Oh. The others decide our next move.
So, when the Norns told you Heimdall was gonna try and kill me, that's what your spear's for, isn't it?
It is.
Heimdall's a jerk, but that's not who you are anymore, right? A god killer? You don't want war.
No, but I will do what it takes to keep you safe.
Open. Maybe we can use the sigils to freeze the gear up there. Alka! Looks like it's not vulnerable to sigil arrows. Sigil arrows don't work on that. Father, you can't trust the Fates. Why do you care what they say?
When it comes to your life, I can take no chances.
Look, it's Rosslager. Should we talk to her? Says there's 6 tears to close and, not to expect thanks. They shouldn't have been open in the first place.
She is not wrong. Here.
Outcome.